हाय स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू एंड वेलकम बैक टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास मैथ्स 6th स्टैंडर्ड। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर रिवीजन। व्हाट इज द एलसीएम एंड व्हाट इज द एचसीएफ, व्हाट इज द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन एचसीएफ एंड एलसीएम ऑफ द टू नंबर्स वी विल डिस्कस टुडे। ओके, सो लेट अस स्टार्ट। आई हैव रिटन ऑन द बोर्ड वन टेबल एंड वी हैव टू कंप्लीट दिस फिलिंग ऑफ नंबर्स। सो बिफोर दैट we have to discuss about that, what is the formulas to find out the HCF or LCM or the two numbers or one number it has given. We have to find out this using this formula. So first formula is to observe students, HCF into LCM is equal to product of the two numbers. HCF into LCM is equal to product of two numbers. It is very main formula. From this formula, these three remaining formula we have to find out. If it will ask HCF, then HCF is equal to product of the two numbers by LCM. If LCM will ask product of the two numbers by HCF, if one number will ask HCF into LCM by one another number. Okay, these four formulas you have to remember to solve these problems or to get that idea about that relationship between HCF and LCM of the two numbers. You have to remember this formula. Okay. Now start friends, first problem you can solve. Given that two numbers 12 and 18 and their LCM given 36, HCF not given. Product of HCF and LCM not given, product of the two numbers is just given. So which formula out of this four formula, which formula will be applicable? First of all we have to find out the HCF. So HCF is the second formula. Product of the two numbers, yes given, product of the two numbers is equal to how much friends? 200. So HCF is equal to product of two number. Product of the two number means 215 by LCM 36. So if you divide, is equal to will get 6. Okay, students. 36 6 that 216. So our answer will come 6. Now this HCF into LCM. If you multiply HCF into LCM, how much will get, friends? 216. Why? Now the formula already there. HCF into LCM is equal to product of the two number. Product of the two number already given 216. So we can directly calculate. Now friends here. This one LCM asking. HCF into LCM how much will come, because the product of the two number is equal to HCF into LCM. So 300 we can directly calculate. Now LCM. Which formula? Third formula. Okay. So now we can do third formula. What is that? LCM. LCM is equal to product of the two number by HCF. Product of the two number is equal to 300 by HCF is equal to by 5. So you will cut 5, 6, 30, 0, 60. So LCM is equal to 60. So we can write 60. Okay, friends. Now we will go for that second problem. Now see students, third problem. Here one number not given, HCF not given, LCM not given. Product of the HCF and LCM we have given to you. Yes. So first of all this number you have to find out. One number is equal to HCF into LCM. How much is this? By another number. So one number is equal to HCF into LCM. 12,152 by 124. Okay, so how much will get friends? See, we can divide. Nine. Okay, nine. One six. Nine. Nine. Two. Next, we can do eight. Nine. Two. So answer it. We got 98. So, friends. Now we can write this is 98. Now what is the HCF? We should find out the HCF. HCF we will find out. So how will we get up? By 98, we can 124. 2 2, 2 4 ja, 8, 2 9 ja, 2 6 ja. Again on go. So HCF is equal to 2. Okay? Now what is the HCF? HCF formula you can apply also. Otherwise if you do, you can do. Now HCF formula we can apply. Product of the two number, product of the two number, HCF is equal to 3L152 by HCF. HCF means by 2. So cut 2 6 ja, 12 0 2 7 ja, 14 2 6 ja. So 6 0 7 6. Okay? And the product of the two number always same 2 1 5 2. Okay friends? So carefully observe friends, and once you practice like these problems, it is very important what is the relationship between HCF and LCM. Okay friends? Thank you all of you. In the next we will start that what is that other problems about that our applications on that LCM and HCF. Thank you.